the fuck was that? Jimmy, did I hear something? Is that a flat?
What the fuck is that? You got a flat?
What? No.
What the fuck? You better pull over and see.
Pull over.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a film fella.
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say you
to me, being a film fella was better than being young farm of the year. Even before I could fucking swear, I knew I wanted to be part of them. To be someone in a neighborhood that was full of nobodies. You see, they weren't like anybody else. In the winter, they showed trashy movies all night. Nobody ever called the censors. They showed the worst shit you could imagine, but still people came. It was incredible. But in my heart, it was a glorious time. Film heads were all over the place. All they do is talk about film, drink a lot, and play games. This is when I first met Jimmy. He couldn't be more than 19, 20 at the time. But he was already obsessed with trash films. He'd walk into the place and people would go wild. He'd hand out double passes like they were going out of style. But what he really loved to do, was show trashy movies. And then there was Tommy. He rolled people faster than he'd roll ice creams. The guy would watch anything. He was so crazy, he even watched chicken. Twice.
Whose golden dreams will not come true.
Oh, what about this fucking festival? Is it gonna fucking work? Focus the fucking movie! Jesus, the guy never knows how to focus the fucking movie.
What am I, a fucking mirage? I said focus the fucking movie.
You wanted me to focus
it. I asked you to focus the fucking movie.
No, I thought you said it's all right, Spider.
No. What you fucking got me on, kid? A fucking pain on mindless? Why don't you fucking look at the movie and fucking focus it, you fucking little jerk?
No, I thought I heard someone say something Spider,
you mumbling, stuttering little fuck. Why don't you focus the fucking movie?
No, I thought I heard you say it's all right, Spider.
I am all right. You ain't all right. You got a lot of fucking problems, you fucking little prick.
I thought.
You fucking been doing this to me all fucking night, kid. Why don't you fucking focus the movie? Focus the fucking movie, you little fuck. Focus it. Focus it for me. Focus the fucking movie.
Why don't you go fuck yourself, Tommy?
Whoa, I can't believe what it has heard. You gotta have respect for this kid. He's got a lot of fucking balls. What's the world coming to this fucking punk? Tommy, you gonna take it from this kid?
What? That's what the fucking world's coming to. What are you like that?
You fucking shoot the guy? How are we gonna focus the film? What the fuck's the matter with you, Tommy?
Focus the fucking movie. The kid was a fucking rat. His whole family of rats. He's fucking gonna turn into a pedophile anyway. Fucking projectionist.
Was a nervous wreck. His mind was going in 8 directions at once.
It's getting near dawn.
Is Dylan gonna do that piece on the festival?
Nah, he's gonna do some piece on some musician nobody's ever heard about.
Oh, really? Make sure he's at the club tonight.
That's when I knew Dylan was gonna be whacked. That's how it happens. That's how fast it takes to get whacked. Salute, fellas.
Salute.
This kid was great. He used to roll the best fucking ice cream. We used to call him Hokey Pokey Tommy, man. He rolled a lot of fucking ice creams and made a lot of coffee. Salute, Tommy.
No more ice creams, Dylan.
What?
I said no more ice creams, Dylan. Maybe you ain't heard. You've been away for quite a while. Maybe nobody told you up on TV3 you do that shitty show.
I don't roll ice creams anymore.
Relax, man. I mean, what's the matter with you? Just breaking your balls, man.
Sometimes you don't sound like you're kidding, you know? There's a lot of people around here.
What's the matter with you? I just came here for a drink. I haven't seen you in a long while. You're breaking your balls, man. I mean, you're already getting fresh with me. I didn't mean to offend you, man.
No, no, no. You're a bit out of order. I think you insulted him.
Nah. I'd insult nobody. It's always nice to see ya. I wouldn't want to be ya. Now go home and get your fucking ice cream box, man.
Motherfucking what?
Don't
worry,
I know a place upstate
they'll
never find. Come on, let's get some more tables.
We were gonna be busy all day before the festival opened. First, the competition had to be eliminated. Guides had to be dropped off. Then we had to check on Applewhite. Got rid of all the evidence. We stole a few videos. And of course, we had to pay off all the usual schmucks.
You can climb a mountain.
Go a little crazy.
You can swim the sea. You can jump into the
finally check back on Applewhite.
But you never need to
make sure. You poison the red stripe. Then we had a little pick-me-up to get us to the theater on time.
You can climb the mountain.
Another strange festival. All this hassle to show a couple of movies. We must be a bunch of schnooks.